Welcome back to my channel. Today we are making slime, pink slime. We got our bowl, we got our spoon, we got our Ziploc baggie, we got our color. Today we're doing beads, we got our beads, we got our lotion, we got our shaving cream, we got our slime, nope, this is glue, not slime. We got our glue, and we got our favorite activator, Staplo. I don't know how to say it, so I say it both ways. Stat flow. Anyways, we are going to start making our slime. Sorry, you guys, I had that on zoom in, so I had to get up and realize that. Also, I forgot to show you guys my napkin. First things first. Okay. Got it, glue. Too much. Today we are using shaving cream. Anyways, guys. Oh, gotta pick this up. Oh my gosh. What am I getting? I was getting Staplo. Staplo. Don't know how to say it, so we're just grabbing it. Anyway, I was supposed to be getting the coloring. We have to unwrap the coloring today. We're going to use cardboard today. How about we use cardboard every day? So we don't have to get anything dirty. That's useful, which cardboard isn't. I'm trying to get the color. I know that looks so weird when I'm... Yes, this is pink, not red. This is pink, guys, not red. Don't get anyone confused. My dogs are going crazy. Sorry about my bird and my dad's home now. Anyways, right now we're mixing in this color. It sort of looks like a nice bubblegum pink. That literally looks like a bubblegum pink. It's getting brighter though. Anyways, now time to add beads. We're adding a lot of beads. A lot. We can't add all of them. Oh no, I added a little too much. Anyways, I'm gonna go put this in a Ziploc bag because we're gonna need it for another slime that I'm making. Okay, put the beads in the Ziploc bag. We're already mixing beads in the one video that we're making with the beads and stuff, so I don't care if they're just out and about. Anyways, these beads are like really pretty. Someday soon we're getting other beads, but this is only for like a few day beads. Anyways, now time to add in the lotion. Dude, this is so hard to... So loud. But works. Sorry, that's my dad's ringtone. And, you know, I'm just in the video and talking to someone on the phone. Wow, this is like a really nice slime that's gonna be coming. I promise you, one of our videos is not gonna have shaving cream and slime. That's a lot. I tried to put a less. A lot came out, but it's okay. Because who doesn't like shaving cream? If you're raising your hand right now, like, if you don't like shaving cream, raise your hand. If you're raising your hand right now, you're weird. Shaving cream is, like, in slime, it's the best. I never started to shave. I'm not old enough to shave. Which is a little weird. There's an age that you have to be. Sorry, I'm trying to get the ingredients for my next slime over there. Okay, my next slime is over there that I'm going to be making in my YouTube channel because, well, slime is easy to make. That was a lot too much. Guys, we're going to start going in with our hands once it's ready today. It's not ready, but anyways. Guys, I had too much activator. This is so sticky. Wait, it's... Well, because activator didn't get into this. No, enough activator. Okay. Guess what? It's already coming. With other things, you gotta, like, mix them for a while. Wow, the beads are actually staying in. No matter what kind of activator you use, most of the beads are gonna fall out, but in this slime, the beads are actually staying in, which I'm surprised. No, it's not because it's sticky. It's not sticky at all. As you can see, it's not sticky to me. Wow, this is like... store quality slime. Store slimes, not at all. Whoever makes the slimes that go to the stores, crash at making slime. Me. The slime queen. No one's better than me. That's true. No one's better at making slime than I am. Karina Garcia? Don't know. Like, see, I'm, like, really good at making slime. See, her slimes are in the store. They're not as good as this. She doesn't use Steflo. Or does she? Wait, does she use Steflo? Maybe. But, like, this is the best activator you could ever use. No matter what. Like, this is a nice, nice activator. The best activator. See, I've heard Tide is an activator. But never tried it. Well, I have tried it, but not at all. Didn't work for me. Like, it worked, but it did not make as good of slimes as I usually make. So, it was just not a good slime to me. Like, my slimes aren't delicate. Little babies were the best slimes ever. Not sticking to you. They actually let you free and give you some mom time. No, they let your hands breathe. Sorry, this is like glue that's on me. Sorry, my dad's down here getting something. Don't know what he's getting. Probably making something. Some food. Some food, right? Yeah, I think he's making food. That's some nice clicky. Nice clickage. For like, for slimes, that's like a really nice click. I know a lot of slimes are just made with glue and no shaving cream. But, like, for a shaving cream slime that has, like, a lot of shaving cream, like, a little bit of shaving cream in it, like, not just a tad bit, but, like, somewhat of a lot of shaving cream in it. It's a good slime. I am pretty sure. Listen. Moment. So, what's this? Ding. Sorry that there's some noise in the background right now for what we're about to do, but I had to move you guys back a little bit. And oh, wow. No, I don't do it for the bubble. I do that so you guys can hear this. It's so nice. Okay. Well, I used to say to my slimes when I use contact solution and baking soda, don't be sticky, don't be sticky, don't be so sticky, don't be so sticky, don't be so sticky. But then I came up with Stay Flow, whatever you guys want to call it. I haven't made a slime in a while. Stay Flow is the best. But this is, like, a really good slime. This is, like, an amazing slime. Guys, an amazing slime. Okay. That was the video for today, guys. Actually, I want to do something satisfying. Wait for it. Anyways. Don't be scared. It's gonna be fine. Just listen. Not sticky. Some lotions actually make it sticky. Baby lotion? No. And other activators? Yes. Of course, baby lotion makes it sticky. With this, like, it makes it clicky and nice instead of sticky. I love this one. Sorry about my dad in the background. Whoa! My gosh! That's so big. That was bigger. Guys, that was crazy. Guy, did you see that? I'm sorry, but, like, that was amazing. I love this slime. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and bye!